Check out this video we just got from DC police. They're trying to identify and find this man here. This is inside of a Chipotle restaurant near Mount Vernon Triangle in Northwest. It took place a little more than a month ago, a Sunday afternoon on April 16th. You can see that man just going up to the counter, grabbing anything he can put his hands on and just throwing it toward the employees. If you can pin a name to that face, do contact DC police.